See, they traded hooks, but I think Corrales is wearing down a little bit on the inside.
That's what Castillo is hoping for. He's slowing Corrales and having his way here at the end of the
third. An important weapon for him, and then of course the hook. But during that, kind of overhand.
Round 10 scheduled for 12.
Time in, let's go.
Tony Leach checking the tape on the left glove of Castillo. They touch gloves, and here we go again. WBC, WBO unification lightweight title fight. Oh, what a left hook by Castillo. And Corrales is down. Mouthpiece comes out.
One point off.
Excessive spitting out of the mouthpiece. A point deducted.